I got the idea of this painting when I was reading a book called The Power of Silence by Cardinal Sarah, in which he said that silent love would burn without being consumed, the greatest love. So that gave me the idea of painting Jesus in the Eucharist in the burning bush of Moses, with his burning without getting consumed. And like every one of my painting, it is a painting of the Eucharist, which you can see in the middle of the painting glowing because it's a presence of God, of Jesus, as the Eucharist is the body, blood, soul, and divinity of Christ represented here. But it's represented as a mountaintop experience because you can see the mountain here, which is Mount Sinai, where Moses went to see the bush that was burning without being consumed. And of course, you see the bush here, which is in fire. But interestingly also, you can see that the Eucharist is surrounded by a crown of thorn, like the crown of thorn that Jesus has on his head, because some scholars believe that it was the crown of thorn was made from the same material, the same bush, than the burning bush of Moses. So you have everything together here. The play on word, which is in one sense in the center of the painting, is the name of the painting, I Am, because when Moses goes to the burning bush, God speaks to him and say, he asked him who he was, and he said, tell the Jews that he sent to liberate, that I Am is sending you. He called himself I Am. And later on in the gospel, Jesus called himself I Am in reference of Moses, when he said, before Moses was, I Am, which created a lot of trouble for him, actually, because he claimed to be God, and then he was accused of blasphemy. So here you have I Am in the Eucharist, but I wrote it in French, not in English. So in French, I Am is Je Suis, which ironically, perhaps, looks like Jésus. So you have it here. Jesus in Eucharist, the Father talking through the bush, the Holy Spirit. It's a Trinitarian painting, like many of my other paintings of the Eucharist.